How to tap into the power of your emotions. There are a number of science fiction tales that depict societies that have done away with emotion. These people have learned to completely eradicate their basal instincts and become creatures of pure logic. The idea? That doing away with emotion would make us more reasoned, more practical, and even morally superior. War would end. Suffering would be a thing of the past. All that good stuff. But you know what? Emotion isn't just some biological inconvenience. It is not an accident. Our emotion is there for a reason, and it has a number of critical roles. The key is simply being able to tap into that emotion and being able to choose which mental state we want to be in at any given time. Sure, emotion is a bad thing when it causes us to make silly mistakes, or when it causes us to be too depressed to get out of bed in the morning. But did you know that emotions can also give us subtle cues before our logical brain has a chance to react? For example, if you play the game higher or lower, purely following your emotion and instinct, then you will perform better and faster than if you try to calculate the odds, or if you just play it by random. And when you are angry or scared, did you know that you actually become stronger and faster? Adrenaline increases muscle fiber recruitment, which in simple terms means you tap into greater strength. All those emotions are there for a reason. Anger has a place. It gives you the courage to stand up for yourself. Fear has a place. It helps you avoid danger. The key to getting emotions under control and tapping into them as needed is to learn to focus. Focus on the things that bring you comfort or the things that work you up. Need to tap into some reserves of strength, some latent energy? Remind yourself why this really matters and then focus on that fact. Need to overcome your fear? Then focus on the comforting facts of the situation. Maybe the worst-case scenario isn't so bad. Events do not determine how we feel. Our reaction to events do that. Our interpretation of events does that. Your job is to choose what you want to react to and how you want to react to it.